The city of Fayetteville one step closer in going green. A flip the switch event takes place tomorrow morning at 10 for the city's solar array project. It's near the Paul R. Noland wastewater treatment plant. The project is expected to save the city approximately $180,000 per year. It's all part of Fayetteville's energy action plan to make the city more energy efficient and sustainable, with a goal of 100% clean, cost efficient power by the year 2030.